Hey, what's up, everyone? Another episode of The Journey, and this episode I am planning to use. I'm planning to either use Sagat or Rufus, but maybe I'll use Rufus. Which color do I like? Oh, good thing I didn't use Sagat, otherwise it would be a mirror match. Anyways, I actually used Rufus quite a lot in Super, and I was actually pretty good with him. A reason why I didn't use him or main him is because of Justin and Ricky. There were just too many Rufus, and Ryu was just a more popular character, and I like the main characters. That is why, but I do know how to use Rufus pretty well. Just do it. Holy cow. Crazy is gonna happen soon. Low PP players are just too scary. Okay. Oh my god, I missed that. I didn't know that actually beats my Messiah. Okay. Okay, first game, no problem. Warm up. Okay. Ryu, okay. I know this matchup really well. Oh, that's my color. Cool. EX Fireball, I think. Let's is he doing? Oh my god! Sweep. Jump. Guy. I think it's a pretty even matchup. Okay, he doesn't hit. Cross it up. Whoa! Okay, I have to beware of EX and Santo. Should have done the flip kick either way. Oh, the EX. Shit. Slide and then FATC. Maybe one. one more time. That's the only option I can do. This is actually my first time playing against Guy using Rufus in AE 2012. But I use Guy long enough to kind of know what he's trying to do. Either way, I'm gonna lose. Okay, so not safe against metered guy. Okay, anti-air lose. Jump too much. Oh shit. Gonna join again. I have to kick you because I'm making a video. Sorry. Or not. Oh, never mind. He's not joining. Thank you. Up with them. Shit, put myself in the corner now. Knows the matchup. Okay, I have to take it slowly now. I'm trying to get in every single time. Throw fireballs, I need to. Ooh, good trade. Come on, I think. Good read. Down. Match up. Oh my God. Okay. Do it. Just to. I like this matchup. I know it's hard, like a bad matchup, but it's not like super hard hard. A lot of, it's very challenging. Fuck, I waited it too. Okay. sooner or later. This is his main? I never played against Cody, but I'm pretty sure it's a good matchup for Rufus from seeing how Ricky and Justin beats Momochi. Maybe I can do some better punish there. Shit. Okay, this guy doesn't care. Scary. He doesn't block low. Crazy guy. I knew he was gonna do that sooner or later. Had too much for me to do that. I'm gonna mix up. I don't know why nobody uses this. And this one. King of Fighter mix up. But yeah, I actually like using Rufus a lot, but he's just too ugly. But for Ultra, I'm planning to do a Dako style, just do counter picks and stuff. Since I can use almost like majority of the characters in the game, I should take advantage of it. Just focus on like their best matchup, each character's best matchups, and just counter pick. What the heck? Am I that good or he's just not doing anything? I'm just joking, I'm pretty sure he's AFK or something. Oh, he's back. Too late! White gun you! Yep. Recently, there's just no good games to play. Been pretty bored. I mean, I don't even have time, but I'm just saying in general. There's nothing to that I want to watch as well. I mean, I spend most of my time on YouTube if I have time to spare, but when I go on YouTube, I'm like, what am I supposed to watch today? Before I would just go watch some like replays and stuff, but now I'm not even watching anything. Oh, I've been watching a lot of King of Fighters, but let's go! Cammy. Never play against Cammy. Not even super with Rufus. Just go in. One good thing about Rufus is that you don't really need to know the matchup like Ryu or other characters. You just have to know how to get in and how to keep them in. His mix-up is pretty straightforward, and I'm pretty sure that's why Ricky and Justin likes to use. Okay. And they're good with their defense. Okay, I'll get up. Shit. What? Wait, I'm good. Round first. Uppercut. Okay, why didn't jump? Get out! Actually, I just wait for a jump, and then I'll do Snake Strike to finish it off. It's too risky for me to do anything right now. It's Cammy after all. Boom! One more time. See, I told you, I'm gonna throw this game. Whew, risky, but whatever. I'm gonna have 2 meters anyways, so I can FADC that. Alright, once again, thank you for watching, and the next match is going to be my last match for this video. Let me know what characters you would like to see me using, and yeah, I'll probably try out in the next videos. What I have in mind is maybe the next video I'm going to use Yin. I played you before, but whatever. Yin, I used him for like good couple weeks in 2012, and I like him, but then I just don't like how he has to go all in. Oh, now he's using Ryu. He was using the Scott earlier, if I didn't remember wrong. And cool, nice color. This anti is so good. Damn it. Shit! You're acting too slow. Get out. Remember, he doesn't block low, but then. Fuck, I was hoping to do. I was hoping he was gonna do like a low forward fireball. Either way, I gotta kill him. Too risky, too risky. Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? Bitch. Chill the fuck out. Chill the fuck out. I can't do anymore. Okay. That's punishable. What am I doing? Alright, thank you for watching. And remember to share this to your friend if your friends use Larufus. They might learn something or they might be able to teach me something. Alright, until the next episode, guys.